quieras, al fin y al cabo vas a pasarla bien. El destino final es la felicidad, no vas a querer volver. Oh, 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 báilame, báilame. Oh, 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 que las penas se van bailando. Oh, 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 siente el ritmo y mueve los pies.
Good morning, Titans. Today is Thursday, September 29, 2022. I am Davion McGill, and today we have a special guest from in the deep, dark trenches of behind the scenes, our technical director, Devin Hood.
Thank you, Davion.
Yeah, you're welcome, dude. All right, now let's get started with our morning Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. The Rainbow Club will have its first meeting Tuesday, October 11th at 2:20 in room B115. The Comics, Anime, and Manga Club will have its first meeting of the year on Thursday, October 13th at 2:20 in room B115.
Anyone who is interested in joining the Titan Book Club, please see Mr. Jackson in the library ASAP to receive your materials for October's meeting.
All girls planning to try out for basketball this year. Tryouts are only 3 weeks away on October 21st. All final forms must be filled out online and you must have a current physical to try out. It will be here before you know it, so take care of your paperwork quickly. We continue to have weightlifting on Mondays and Wednesdays after school and open gyms on Sunday nights from 6 to 8 p.m.
Drama Club will meet today until 3:30. Please make sure you attend. Our next round of auditions will be held next Monday at 2:30 in the auditorium. Please make sure you are attending today's meeting and ensure you have all the materials and information that you need.
Beginning October 6th, every Thursday, Chess Club will be meeting from 2:20 to 3:30 in room B102. Beginners and experts are welcome. Refreshments will be served, and any questions, please see Ms. Sarkey in room B102.
What makes a Leo? Leadership, experience, opportunity. If you would like to have fun while serving your community through volunteering, please join us for an informational meeting about Leo Club after school today. We will meet in room B135.
Spirit Week is this week. Show off your school spirit by participating each day. Tomorrow is the last day. We will have the color where seniors wear red, juniors wear black. I wish I was a junior, I love black. Sophomores wear white and freshmen wear navy.
Start With Art presents the James F. Pye Senior Community Art Exhibit. The opening event will be held on Friday, September 30th, 2022 at the Stocker Arts Center, LCCC, from 4:15 p.m. to 7:30 p.m. The themes are Afro-Hispanic Connection and Black Women of Empowerment from a Historical Perspective. The exhibit is free to the public and will run from September 30th, 2022 to October 30th, 2022. There will be community speakers, live performing artists, and light refreshments served during the opening event. Please come support, share, and encourage our youth and enjoy this special evening. Any questions, call Jeff Pye at 440-315-2293.
Hispanic Heritage Month continues, and today we celebrate Hispanic baseball players. Many Hispanics find in baseball a sense of belonging. Nearly 30% of baseball players in the major league today are foreign-born and played from Latin America and the Caribbean, have contributed to the success of America's national pastime. To name a few, Roberto Clemente, Mariano Rivera, Alex Rodriguez, and David Ortiz, and so much more. Special thanks to Peter Marshall, a first-year video production student, for putting the pictures together for us.
The class code for Titan News Google Classroom is 5QIIE40. Join the classroom and you will receive the link to Titan News in your inbox every day, plus other important information and links mentioned in announcements.
If you have any announcement you would like to see on Titan News, be sure to send us an email at titannews@lorainschools.org.
Lorain High Titans honor kindness of self, others, and the environment. We are tolerant, we support each other. We seek to spread kindness, not hate. The Lorain High Campus is a nonviolent, sacred space for all to learn, grow, and achieve excellence. Rise together, Titans. Greatness is in us.
Now, before we close out the show, I just want to give a special thanks to Devin Hood for actually making it on this show. And for your first time, dude, that was actually really good. Most people, you know, they're very stiff and they don't know what to do. They're like this the whole time. Dude, good job, man.
Thank
you. Love to see it.
Thank you.
All right, guys, that's all we have for today. Remember, be kind to yourself, be kind to others, be kind to your environment. Go Titans. Stay safe. You already know.
Yep.